I'm Dr. Austin Tomlinson. I studied a master's degree in theoretical physics, followed by a PhD in theoretical physics, and now I'm just finishing my PG Dip Ed in secondary education in physics. I found the teacher training experience rewarding but challenging. You spend a lot of time planning lessons and doing all the administrative tasks, but the reward comes off from seeing children learning from what you've done, getting difficult concepts, and that, to me, seeing, you know, those light bulb moments, and every teacher says it, but they are really quite impactful on you. The thing I enjoy the most about teaching is being lost in a problem with some of the pupils, and it could be you trying to solve a physics problem and they're trying to solve it with you, and together you're working collaboratively to understand physics or the universe. I also enjoy teaching mathematics, something that as a physicist you're naturally very good at. So finding those opportunities to get a bit of maths in there as teachers is very fun as well. I love working with people, and that's children and adults. And as a teacher, you get to make an impact on more than just children's lives, but other adults around you as well, because everyone's working together and learning things from each other. So if you like working with people, children especially, of course, teaching is a very good career choice.